friends from high school. Married their high school boyfriend. Moved in their houses.
Oh,
in
wow.
The same zip code where the parents live, but I.
In an unlikely turn of events, the keys have been locked in the trunk. So our adventure has turned interesting, to say the least. Dash is staying warm by snuggling down inside my coat.
Oh, there he is.
The little buddy. He's toasty. I'm going to have to trade off with Joy for warmth. Leah has gone to the lodge. She got a ride with some very nice people who are parked next to us. And hopefully we'll be able to get out of here before dark. Now you're up to date.
Joy and I have yet to start rationing the sour gummy worms. I think in a couple more minutes we'll have to cut her off.
What are you thinking about right now, Joy?
How it really clouded over and became quite cold. Mm-hmm. It was warmer earlier.
Yeah.
Well, we didn't ration the gummy worms soon enough, and now there's nothing left.
Oh, look, even the battery in the camper is done.
What a great day. In order to keep circulation moving, we've decided to go for a hike.
Hi! The last time I left my keys in the car, my dad made 4 copies and he said, here, give these to a few of your friends. So I don't have to come up here.
Well, I'm never seen a jewelry like anybody else. Maybe someday, someday I'm gonna settle down. If you ever wanna find me, I can still be found. Taking the long way.
How's he?
Help us out.
Taking the long way. Taking the long way.
to get the sound of the ticker.
The end of the NFL, folks.